Hi there, people. Today, we're doing something very stupid. Yeah, come here, Beans. So what we're doing is, you know how back in like 2015, there was the water bucket challenge, the ice water challenge, whatever the heck it's called? We're starting a 2020 thing, waterboarding. So Big Head here is going to be waterboarding me today.
Lay down on this boat.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Okay. So, here's the thing. Never been waterboarded before, but doing it anyways. Beans, if I yell Skittles, that means die. Okay?
You got it. Ignore you when you say Skittles.
No, Skittles is the safe word.
Should I just get a water bottle?
No, okay. Ready?
Yeah. Go.
Do it again.
You got
go.
It.
Okay, go fast. Why'd you stop?
I don't know why this is so fun.
Don't stop! Boy!
Speak!
Why are you sloshing it so much?
Hey!
Yeah, I know.
Use your trans.
Pour as much as possible in this job, okay?
My
fingers hurt
so bad.
Bro, my face hurts. My nose hurts. Alright. Ready? Why'd you wait so long?
Are you good?
Yeah, I think so. Alright.
I'm already hating. I'm already hating.
Welcome back here. You put your thumbs on just now. Wait until I'm ready. Hold it up until I'm ready. All right. Go. Pull it off your head. Pull it off your head. Just reach up and pull it off your head when you're done. Alright, so Beans is gonna do it to me. Again, I do not recommend this, but if you wanna do it, go ahead. I don't care.
Alright,
we'll see how long I can last.
Oh man, I was gonna throw him in. You're lucky, boy.
Alright, guys, that was very... I don't recommend you do that, but if you want to, go ahead. Waterboarded both of us. I mean, I thought I was drowning for a second, but it's fine. So, thanks for watching this video, guys, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.